For Joe and Bob, two more questions. To what degree will you lean on Bob's expertise for the next coach? He did a great job, obviously, with Lincoln. And then for Bob, you've been around a long time. You've got a lot of connections in the coaching industry. There's going to be a lot of your friends who apply for the job, I would presume. How difficult is that going to be for you personally, knowing that you want to pick the right guy for the job, but yet, personally, you've got these other feelings?
Joe's the picker. Joe's the boss. Joe's the picker. He and Mr. Joe Harris, the two of them, and I'm sure our board. I'm not getting into friends. That doesn't matter. I got a lot of friends. A lot of friends I'd never hire. So it's just, but so that doesn't have anything to do with it. It's who fits here the best, who brings the most and fits the best, and as Joe said, wants it the most. This is a great job, and he's going to have his share of candidates, and if he wants to run, you know, some by me, you know, obviously I've got feelings or you know, I know maybe some things other people don't know about guys that you might stay away from this guy, or this guy I think you can't go wrong with, or so I might have some basic comments like that I can contribute with, but Joe will be the one, you know, like always, that's deciding.
I mean, let's think about it, John. You've got a great student athlete, understands that, understands assistant coach, been a coordinator, been a highly successful coach in 18 seasons, college Hall of Famer, now back in coaching, and a member of the media. I don't need to have anybody else help me. I got everybody represented in one guy, you know, so... Of course, if, you know, Bob and I have had a relationship for a long, long time that, as we've said many times when we've been in front of you, there isn't a thing that we would ever be afraid to talk about with each other, really. And we've shared a lot over the years. I trust him. I love the guy, you know, love him as a friend. Had a great blessing and worked with him all those years. And, you know, I'm sure I would never burden him. He's got enough now to say grace over, but... He's always been open if I need to ask him. And, of course, having our president here, too, is another great resource that
I have a deep knowledge of coaches. Yeah. I'll be a stunning resource.
For more information, you can visit TulsaWorld.com.